The thing that makes Judaism dangerous to everybody, to every race, to every nation, to every idea, is that we smash things that aren't true. We don't believe in the boundaries of nation state. We don't believe in the ideas of these individual gods that protect individual groups of people. These are all artificial constructions, and Judaism really teaches us how to see that. In a sense, our detractors have us right in that we are a corrosive force. We're breaking down the false gods of all nations and all people because they're not real. And that's very upsetting to people.
Who inspires it? Everybody!